Thank you for logging on to WPTZ.com. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Be prepared for the bitter cold when you step out the door this morning. Some of the coldest wind chill readings we've had in almost a month. It's really very cold, almost dangerous cold. 9 below the feel like temperature in Burlington for many of us this morning. We're also in the double digits below zero when you factor in the winds. And when it's this cold, frostbite can happen in just a few moments. When you have wind chills in the teens and 20s below, it takes just about a half hour on exposed skin to get some frostbite to form. So it's a good idea to limit your time outdoors. If you have to work outdoors, if you're a postal delivery person or a construction worker, you'll have to take extra warming breaks today to make sure you don't get frostbitten or even hypothermia. Pets also need special attention. Good idea to limit their time outdoors too. And just be aware of any farm animals that may need water. And the water's freezing up too. Something to keep in mind when it does get this bitterly cold. A wind chill advisory remains for far southern Vermont until 9 a.m. this morning. And then for northern New York, there's also a wind chill advisory for wind chills maybe in the 20s to 30s below. And that expires at 10 a.m. on Friday morning. So be ready for the cold. That's the bottom line. It probably won't even feel above zero all day long, even though the actual air temperature will get that way. Here's a look at our computer forecast model. It'll give you a better idea of what'll happen through the day. And this is noontime, and notice everybody still either in the single digits or even double digits below zero with the wind factored in. It continues to be breezy, and that's what's causing the problems with the wind chill, and it looks like that continues even into this evening, though I think by the time we get to tomorrow morning, the winds won't be quite as strong, and temperatures will start to be a little warmer by our Saturday. Not much in the way of cloud cover. We had some snow squalls pass through last night. You won't have to deal with any snow today. It's the first in really a stretch of days where it'll be dry and sunny. High pressure building in, but the problem is the high pressure center is down toward our south and west, and the winds and the air tend to move in a clockwise motion. So that directs this bitterly cold air from the Great Lakes and Canada right into our area. So we've got to get that high to budge moving closer to us to finally, one, calm the winds, and two, bring in some warmer air, too. That'll happen tomorrow. Here's your Friday. Keep track of the time up here. At noontime, there will be some clouds, but otherwise, it's just a mostly sunny day to look pretty when you're, inside your warm house or workplace, but it won't feel that way. Overnight tonight, clear skies, and then the clouds will build in. Tomorrow's mainly a cloudy day. Snow showers should hold off until probably after dinner time for a lot of us. You can see some of the snow showers. And by Sunday morning, possibly a fresh dusting. Another round of light snow by the end of the day on Sunday, too. But again, it doesn't look heavy really at all. It's another weak system. 12 degrees today, Burlington and in Plattsburgh, only 17 in Lebanon. And remember, with the winds out of the south, 5 to 15 miles per hour, it's going to feel much colder than these temperatures here. But mostly sunny. And we'll continue on with this cold trend after we get through tomorrow. Looks like a little break tomorrow. 26 degrees. It'll be windy tomorrow, too. Keep that in mind if you're going skiing. Maybe some problems with the lifts, but at least a little bit warmer. There will be snow showers overnight, Saturday into Sunday. And then Monday, we had been watching for a potential storm. Now it looks like it's tracking far to the south. So only far southern Vermont would see snow. That could change, of course, but we'll keep the chance for snow showers in there. Otherwise, partly sunny, 18 degrees. Still cold for the beginning of the week, and then finally looks like we trend upward by the end of next week and into next weekend. Thank you for logging on. I hope you have a great day and a great weekend.